to my last ones. Sir, coming back to the opposition, there is another attack now. Mr. Owaisi has said that government is, you know, solving this issue by drum beating and via shady app. He has called this Arogya app as a shady app. How do you react to this, sir?
Hadd ho gayi. This is the worst thing one can think about. Arogya Setu, now Google has come out with such an app. So, world over, this app is being preferred over other means of tracking and mapping the pandemic, and therefore giving alerts is the only job this app does. Giving alerts to everybody that if somebody with infection is near to you, it gives you alert. And I think that's the best scientific instrument. There is nothing of privacy related matter or any information to be collected. There is no information. Actually, if you have cough, if you have cold, if you have temperature, if you are already positive, then only you have to fill up the forms information. And so you also know if there is another positive person coming in your vicinity, because this app will continue for next 1-2 years till we come out of it. So it will continue and lockdown will be over very soon. But this app will be a permanent help during till we win the war against pandemic.